So in this problem, we are given that the maximum speed of a particle undergoing SHM is V0. और हमसे पूछा गया है, what will be its velocity, what will be its speed when x is equal to a by 2. तो x is equal to a by 2 पे speed पूछी गई है. हमारे पास इसका सीधे-सीधे formula होता है, V is equal to omega times under root of a square minus x square, which is equal to omega times under root of a square minus a square by 4, which is equal to root 3 a omega by 2. और a omega क्या होता है? It is equal to maximum speed. So, इसलिए ये हो गया root 3 v0 by 2. ये आपका answer है.